He's walking with assistance, but he's like...
Well, I'm not making him walk. I'm just holding him up. He's holding you up. Yeah.
He's taking steps.
He's taking little steps. Hello? Hello?
You're taking steps, are you? You're only 3 months old. Why are you taking steps? Where's the crawling?
You're gonna go onto my face.
Where's the crawling?
He's trying the ergo baby up. Finally big enough to be in it without the infant
insert.
Look at him, he's just hugging you.
He's hugging. He's pretty cute.
Pretty cool. At the mention of your name, you are my strength, you are my anchor, and you never fail. You are my hope, you will deliver, Emmanuel. You are my strength, you are my anchor, and you never happy in the morning. Yeah. Did you have a good sleep? Was it a good sleep? Was it a good sleep? Camera shy. So it's like what, 6:30 in the morning? Something like that.
And he was making a lot of noise just seconds ago.
It's really early in the morning, and we are getting ready to go to church really early because we're doing the music today and leading worship, and we have to be there early to practice and set up.
Good morning. How's your friends?
He loves these things a lot. So church just got done and we are in the baby's room and Ezra's trying to go to sleep. You gonna go to sleep, bud? So much excitement out there. It's yummy lunch.
So much excitement, including the
baby. First time I've been to a beach.
Yay. First time. You gonna take a picture?
Yep, I got it. Are you happy now?
You happy? So this
this is what happens when someone loves Jesus and they want to give their life to Jesus. They go out in the water and they go down and they die to their old self and they raise up to new life in Jesus. Yay!
Gonna sing?
Oh.
Yes, you are. Yeah, you're gonna sing. Yeah.
Oh. Jonah. There he is. Yeah. Jonah and the fish.
Why is he at the corner of the door? Yeah.